Alright, here we go. Let's see here. It's pants, so welcome in another episode. Last week was together. We're here now. Alright, yeah, now Sonya's turn to her debut up. Manager. Entrance is on. Here we go. There we go. Yep, Emma Watson. So, first match of week three. Good stuff. We're getting ready for the Extreme Rules pay per view. We'll be getting ready there. So we'll be marching, and I'm marching around towards that. Tonight, we'll picture who's in the internet. We'll be figured out even closer. Detroit, Michigan. So we're in power of the mouse.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from England.
This one's gonna be electric!
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
At the end, but we're 2 weeks in the Throwbacks. I bet she enjoyed it. Screaming to the walking time. That's awesome. Yeah, this. Sonya, who's just come off break up with Jericho, and this that's talked about almost took her off the card to begin with, but maybe it helped her.
And approaching the ring, representing the Awesome Ones from Los Angeles, California, Sonya Kitty Reed.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
It's deafening in here. Would you listen to the ovation she's receiving?
Yeah. I got off the ticket. Yeah. Maybe we should make a trip to the real song. Yeah, I get to see the song. Yeah, she was good in the car, but what are you gonna do? Let's get it on.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. Oh, yeah, this is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, it's a nice drop. It's her first move in there. She's getting started. Bang, man, and she's working on that. I'm on there already.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Yeah, I'm looking on that, King. I'm looking on that.
Controlling the tempo.
So when he gets
what does Watson need to do to win tonight?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Yeah, neither of them have taken much fun with it, so I guess it was just early on, so it wouldn't even really. So we don't.
A bone jarring maneuver!
Just showing you, taking it to that move.
That's a big thing. That jitter bug thing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh, nice move going you there.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Yeah, and she's showing herself off very well. Getting a nice, probably nice person present for us, the TND roster and the ground managers. Slips in the corner, in the corner, and so pulls him back down. Flips him over, punches him back, but almost.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Yes. She's kind of with him, but I think she's got it. She's not really with him. I have a hole in that thing there, and the number punch, nice punch there. Kick, but I don't really do a lot. The Sonya, they might got her bouncing for a second.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to you, Cole?
We're looking at complete domination here.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Nope. And now Sonya.
There it is. Reed got it.
And Reed Jeez. Can win it here, Cole.
Nice move, John. Can I attempt here?
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Two. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Yeah, it was a two count, but she almost had it, dude. Sonya almost had it. She needs to focus. Get herself in the match here. Now she's got her back around. It's never flippy.
Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing. Well, unless you're her opponent.
I wouldn't mind being her opponent.
Yes, King, we know that. Whips her into the ropes. Flips her in that next to the announce table. Sonya jumps to the outside to meet her.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Also, at WWE Rob for me. Check me out here, by the way. Where's Sonya going? Where's Emma here? Okay. Drove the barricade there. Picture.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
And that's the best one.
Four!
That will count at four.
Uh-oh.
Thinking.
Five!
Halfway down the count. Grounds your new steward during the post.
Six.
The athleticism on display by the Divas Seven. Is absolutely off the charts.
Oh. Nice. Put your head there. That might be it, maybe.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's very good. It. Nothing good happens out on that floor. Ring.
Eight.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Nine!
And there's some more emotion on display. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Almost, Sonya. Almost had it, but nice try, though. Right now, back. Oh, no. Sonya got her again. Back. Outside. Did her. But I go, yeah, wrong. She does the same thing as she did before.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Watch it! Watch it!
Oh, she put you to the announce table.
Two!
There was her head through.
Three!
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Well, we're on the move here.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Yeah, you got objects in this match.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Six!
Sonya is doing moves in the ring.
Seven!
No, she's getting out.
You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing! Oh, look at the emotion!
Oh, but she's going to the top rope. But Sonya's walking right to her.
Oh, there was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Stay down. Stay down.
Move she's hitting a long time at the beginning of the match. Let's see, back it up. One big move does not make a comeback. Oh, she flips.
Nicely done.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Punch.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
There it is. Reed got it.
And Reed can win it here, Cole. Finisher. This match might be over.
Just drag. For a pin attempt. Let's see it.
Shoulders down.
One.
Sit down, Bob.
Two. Three.
Got it.
What a tremendous victory.
Good job, son. That break up. Well, for now. Next week.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
Yeah, it was. She came out and put on a show, gang. She really did. And she just kept putting it on. And had some little glasses and stuff in there. She could tell me. It was impressive. It was impressive. I think tonight. See you. The titles. Not this month. Only next month.
Well, I don't know how you could pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Yeah, from Sony, for the most part, though, dang. I don't like some, but not much. And there was the pin attempt. There was the pin fall. I can when I can, Dad. I'll get him up when I can, Dad.
Here's your winner, representing the Awesome Ones, Sonya Kitty Reed.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
When you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Yes, sure is all of that tonight, Cole. I'll get you right to it. Get you to the next. Yes, we're 2 weeks away from Extreme Rules. Listening. Take this match. I'll take this match. So.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Orlando, Florida. Naomi!
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Here we go, guys. This is going to be great.
Surprised by any outcome here in this match.
And he got beat by the for second match. The match knew it.
Natalya is not only powerful, but an expert in submission grappling. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Well, come on, Dungeon Z, none of the submissions and stuff. King said never submissions.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Yeah, keep Naomi on for her, not doing a lot. That'll get you there, yeah. Just keep it on.
Looked ugly. I mean, and yeah. It sounded even worse.
Yeah, that really had to hurt.
Yeah, but Naomi's not liking it right now.
They're struggling for control right now.
Oh, struggle is right, Cole. This is really back and forth.
Natalya, always so impressive. Give us your thoughts on this diva.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Now,
collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Change his position again. flip Naomi down to the mat. Naomi's looking pleasant tonight. She looked good against more.
Naomi is 100% functified. I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Yeah. And for your own benefit, don't let her stunning appearance and funky style fool you. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eye socket.
Yeah. Next, you might be seeing with an uncle.
Okay. Oops,
sorry.
Natalya's taking complete and total control of this match.
Yeah. Naomi's moving a lot in so far. And she was plunging down like crazy right now.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television.
That's been a good stuff for
you. Good luck sitting down tomorrow after that atomic drop.
Oh, he's going to need one of those inner tubes to sit on.
Yeah. Now you got ground. Naomi's going to the vertical base. Little punch to Natty's back there. Naomi's going in control. Back and forth action. I like it.
An incredible dancer and competitor, a total diva. But let's be very clear, Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform in the ring. She also has the perseverance to endure an opponent's attack and wait for that moment to strike back.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk to members of the locker room and with fans on any social media, many consider Naomi the, oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You can pass out from a hold like that.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, wow.
Another punch there from Natty. Naomi takes control of putting Natty.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Now that's how you do it.
Right to the head there.
The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
Yeah. Nice kick. And she flips Natty around. Yep.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Yeah, I see Ackle. It can still hurt a little bit, so don't let it hurt.
Oh, man. Naomi is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Just taking it from that. Yeah, he's kind of got the lead right now. He's not in charge.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. Naomi going to work now.
Naomi's just getting what should not be out of her right now. Naomi whips her around and picks her up and puts her down. That quick when the momentum can turn. And now to get the pin attempt.
The shoulders are down! One! Two!
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Naomi is so determined not to lose here tonight.
Yeah, she's always going to. Basically not have any titles of it. Me Bible Divas chant probably didn't help you. You get those up.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Yeah, it's been effective, Cole. You keep on with the that's been used until it don't work no more. Enjoy. Howdy. I'll be attacking him. Well, she does the only thing again.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
Did you realize Raw is on Mondays, not on Wednesdays? Unless you're an asshole, but they kind of make sense.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Yes, we have
the shoulders are down. One.
And she kicks
out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too. Man, I thought Natalya was out of it. Naomi's athleticism and strength have enabled her to develop the type of varied offense that keeps opponents on their heels. Naomi makes her foes reconsider their career paths with enziguris, leg drops, flying crossbodies, and an amazing split-legged moonsault.
That is in the corner, and there puts her to the top. And now that Naomi's gonna meet her up there.
Ow! That hurt!
I can't get over what we just saw! That was a great move!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Yes, she does. Now, he's getting up and...
The shoulder taking the brunt of the punishment here.
But Natty's kind of backed up just that. Kind of didn't help that much, Naomi. Now Natty's on the offensive again.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Now we got a bit of time from Natty here.
Natalya looking to end it.
And a kick out. The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on. Man, she can find the strength when she needs it.
These people are home tonight.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
King, you talked about Naomi's offense earlier and her mix of speed and strength. Look at the impact of her forward flip clothesline, running hurricane ranas, and full array of springboard assaults.
Well, Naomi's athletic,
the natty by nature.
How impressive is that move?
That is impressive. I've never been attempt to. This might end it.
The shoulders are down. One.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Naomi is so determined not to lose here tonight.
And Natty's determined not to lose. They don't want to really lose. Natty can't really hold their own tooth.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Naomi there gets her stunned. Natty uses to get her...
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Natalya has taken control.
What's Natty thinking?
Natalya going for the submission.
I don't think this is a submission, Cole. Although I could be very wrong with a submission now. No.
And now Natalya could have this match in the bag.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. One! Natalya is the only female to graduate from the famous Heart Dungeon. She wrestled all over North America, Europe, and Japan before coming to WWE as the manager of the tag team known as the Heart Dynasty. A former Divas champion, Natalya is one of the most popular cast members of Total Divas. And you know, Michael, I love that show.
Back in the ring now. Now he's beating on the head here. And dragging her to the middle of the ring. and
slams down with a big leg drop.
Oh man, that's almost all your weight falling on him.
Yeah, and he went on it.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
Oh, all Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
Yes, we all do. We all do. And sometimes you say it way too much. Putting her up, Naomi's gonna put the top there.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one.
No, cut off at the last second.
Oh, Natty's thinking big move here.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
There's some serious power right there. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Oh, the offense of Natalya is working well right now.
I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
They finally had Ray in a wrestle and really do like
nicely executed. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Naomi with a great offensive show.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
You don't want to be where he was. I don't give you that.
Naomi spots the chance and takes it.
He's got something.
Going to the well again.
Whoa, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Now Matty's going through it again. That one, since you only got a two count, this time we did the whole three count.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Hey, the shoulders are down. Two.
kick out.
The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on.
Crap, the size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
You've got to be done.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Yeah. Everything there to get her down, but I haven't got there yet.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Could, but again, no.
What an insane move by Naomi. There it is, the finisher. This could all be
Naomi
over right now.
Going for the cover.
One. Two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. How much fight does Natalya have left?
She's got a lot. I mean, she's probably on Naomi, but they're done by now.
A well-placed strike.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
It's not Tuesday, it's Thursday, Cole. Get your days right.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. And once more, Naomi has momentum.
Yeah, she's never done a lot with it.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Position.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Non-stop assault against Natalya.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Yeah.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Now she's better than that. You feel a little bit, right? In the tent? Yes.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Natalya may have bought herself a little time there, but if she doesn't get control soon, the next time she's on her back could be the last.
I tell you, Naomi did a couple moves. She's, like I said, she's way out the way, which is getting close.
Naomi taking advantage right now.
That's how you make an impact.
This match has been awesome.
Oh,
are you doing now? You're taking too long. Nice kick.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Now picking her back up. Now Natty powers up and whoops nail.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Natalya working on the legs, and now what's she going to do here?
Oh, would you look at that? I love it.
Not sharpshooter. It's...
pin up strong. Natalya shows she's that and then some.
She is pin up material, and she's tough.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Flips Naomi back around. And picks the legs back up, dragging her in the middle of the ring.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Yeah. Nobody really had any good advantage of you. Really digging them in the back and forth for the last few minutes. Back up. Not exactly able to use it. To the top rope.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And Maddie's going for it another time. They're going for something different. This is different. Nice move, Natty. Flipped around.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Bagging her to the middle, try for a pin attempt. Oh, we're gonna like him more. Go for a pin.
Executed perfectly.
That needs her back up. That's not how you run him.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole, and thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
That ain't Naomi's kind of been really.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
All right, pin attempt here.
The shoulders are down.
One. Two.
Three. Got it. That's match.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Natty got it there. Back and forth.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Let me have a look at some good stuff. She couldn't really capitalize on what she did. He did kind of just go
for it. Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
They did. Now we have time for the match. Number three.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
I strongly suggest Naomi go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
Go fast here for a Money versus the Bellows. Are your tag champs in action against probably the number one contenders? Trying to be a tag match preview here. This will be a good match here tonight. Benny and Julie had last week off, so they should be feeling good and ready to go. Now they will be having networkers next week. Will be the ones that will appear on the number of enders. And here we go in the match. Still in Detroit as we always are. We've got this good night.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring, WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, Julie the Queen, and Ashley the Warrior Princess, the Good Girl.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Matches like this that make WWE the most watched show on cable week after week.
And now for the Bellows. Yeah, Julie and them won't be with us next week.
You can look, but you can't touch. You can't.
And approaching the ring, Nikki Bella and Brie Bella, the Bella Twins.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Oh, I know that. So it's going to be Nikki to start with against Stewie in this match.
Oh, Nikki has established herself as a top diva in the WWE, and along the way introduced her opponents to something she refers to as double trouble. Oh God, I'd give anything to find out what that means.
We have tag team action that's just underway here, and both of these teams look ready to go. This is so intense, we might see an explosion here tonight.
Yeah, it'll be really cool. We will, JV. We will see a good match here tonight. You did look ready to go.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
She's taking a shot to her.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Yeah. Yeah, right to Nikki here.
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Which two? To be able to run into the balls.
Hey, what a move! And she drops like a sack of potatoes!
Nicely done.
Nikki just getting destroyed right now. Very unconsidered, hideous man. And Nikki's
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. A textbook maneuver there.
Look out!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Yes, we are. We're looking at a beatdown.
Look at this!
Warm up the buses! This one's over.
Hey, the shoulders are down. Two.
No, no, she almost had it. We quit.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
I saw that they may not be human. They are, but they're not, Nikki has just got nothing into her. Not up for this.
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Probably. Nikki's coming back. Not sure. Killing the gut.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And there's the tag.
She's back out on the apron.
She puts Nikki on the top turnbuckle there.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Thursday evening, Cole. Thursday, get it right.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Yeah. So, she's kind of in stroke up an attempt here.
Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
None of them are.
Two!
Almost everyone's going to be there, too. I mean, like a 2.75 or something like that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Yeah. Just keep on the offensive there.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Yeah. Bunny's got the power. Nice to be cute little bunnies.
She's got her! Oh no, she's in a bad way now. And there's the tag.
Oh, you're in a tag. Yourself a spread your body in there.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
Put her in the corner there, right in the middle of the ring ropes. And missed the kick.
The tag team scene here. Oh, that's gonna put an end to this one.
Oh no, I won't miss this.
Brie Bella's athleticism, high flying.
And into the cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Man, it's one thing to be so beautiful, but Brie Bella's tough. Just what else has to happen for her to be defeated here?
And there's much more of this. The shoulder's going to be ripped apart.
You ever seen a shoulder come out of its socket, Cole?
No.
Ugh.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Nikki, turn around.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woohoo, man, that came out of left field. Brie Bella is conjuring up some good momentum here. You know, Cole, Brie Bella's agility, her technical ability, and fearless flying has made her one of the most respected divas in the ring. When that bell rings, it's on.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Takes back there and puts her up above the ring and powers.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. There's the switch.
Now switch back to Julie here.
Bree's in trouble.
Yeah. And do we bunny again?
Now with complete control. Textbook snapmare.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Yes, you do.
Standing moonsault.
Oh, man, that was impressive.
Talk about dominating the action.
Here's the cover.
One. Two.
Two count again. Man, you are getting two counts. They are getting there.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. She's sticking to the game plan, no matter how redundant it may be.
Now Bree's coming back.
Oh, man. She's in trouble.
Oh, she needs help. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Nikki Bella with the tag.
Nikki back in the ring. Julie gets her in the middle of the ring, puts her up, and back down.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
One high risk there from Julie.
Oh, I mean, that's how you pick.
Look at that, the shooting star.
I saw it shooting right past my face. She's got the cover.
One.
And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
They got it!
Man, she's beat down tonight, Julie.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
Man, Julie, running wrong. What tonight?
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
And then Bunny is able to do her part. Julie and Bunny, great tag team. So when they are the tag team champions.
Look at
him. The pin ball right here. Okay, now I think this are ready for the challenge.
Here are your winners, champions, Julie, the Queen, and Ashley, the Warrior Princess, the Good Girl.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Let's get to the next match on the card. Match number four. Oh, epic showing. Happy versus Alisa. That should be a good one. Alright, Happy versus Alisa here. Thank you.
to the throat and put them to death. That one of the most hideous things that you can do to someone. This wasn't done in a moment of passion or anger of picking up a weapon that's angry to him. This was done slow, premeditation, and over a period of time. And it's a hideous.
Yeah, this is Buffy's first singles match. She was in the first match for the hardware belt on the back.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Indiana, Girl Dynamite.
This one's going to be electric.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their body through makes me glad I retired.
Exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
Not won a match yet.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And the best part is, we've got Divas!
These are all Divas. There's only plan.
Alicia Foxx has found an answer here.
That's Buffy the Vampire. Start off. That's a nice start for her. Nice punch. Keep it up.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Bucky takes the back position.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Here we go with Alicia Foxx.
Now Alicia flips it.
Into the headlock.
See, she got a power right out of it. Now she's got Julie. Now she got Alicia in the headlock.
Oh, wow.
Buffy down.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Punch, but those would be Buffy just going to end. Didn't have this is getting on Buffy here. But Buffy has a nice kick there. Nice slam there. Sit up, slam with a weave.
She's brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
Yeah.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Well, it's been entertaining so far tonight. Oh, nice foot now.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Alicia Fox has found an answer here. Now it's Fox with momentum, and she's toast.
Looking motivated now. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
The end may be near. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
We got a pin attempt here.
Going for the cover and the kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
None. Took her up on doing a lot. You got none out of it.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh, a serious knockout blow.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me.
What about me? She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's in the driver's seat now.
And your symptoms have left you with the same view. It may be time for a different perspective. If other treatments haven't worked well enough, ask your doctor about Entyvio, the only biologic developed and approved just for UC and Crohn's. Now, Fox.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. To begin helping many patients achieve both symptom relief as well as remission.
Now she's living on the arm. Serious allergic reactions can happen during or after treatment. Entyvio may increase risk of infection, which can be serious. While not reported with Entyvio,
from our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
And Buffy comes to me, right?
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. Well, we're on the move here.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. There's the big boot.
Alicia Fox's agility never ceases to amaze me, Cole. She gets that big boot up so high, there's times that I think she might be able to crack Big Show in the chin. Oh, what a painful kick!
We're looking at complete domination here. It's gotta be over now.
Nice move on that buff. I got a pin attempt here.
Covers.
One.
Nope. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Alicia Fox is unquestionably one of the most nimble competitors to ever grace a WWE ring, but don't sleep on her quickness either. We've seen her hit that Northern Lights suplex out of nowhere.
And with perfect form too, Cole. It's not easy holding that bridge as long as she does, but she pulls it off flawlessly.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
So right now, it doesn't have a lot today, though.
Oh, dear. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
Five!
Puts her back in the steps.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Wait, that's we said this is not a no DQ match.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva.
Two.
But now Buffy's on the step.
Okay. Let's go, sir. I'll call you later.
Oh, my motto would be love thy neighbor if I lived next door to her.
Four!
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Six!
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Nope. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Eight! Nine!
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Yeah, now she got little worries. Celebrating.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of you. Look out!
God, your father's dead.
The leg drop. It's all over but the crying.
Yeah, that was a vicious leg drop. Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel.
Going for the cover.
What the hell?
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Out of time, yeah? And that's a lot of time. Yeah, a lot of time. So. He's a Foxman. And Otto beats Trish. And then we'll do. Otto versus Bliss here. We're having to take those two matches, but we'll move on here. We'll get. This is Bliss. That's massive. At the time, you kind of had to force the match out of there, but. Match was taking just a wee bit too long for us. I would do this can't be even the worst of tonight.
You and me both. I've heard that you tend to hold the face legs at the farm. Oh, I think the
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Has the headlock. Looking to build momentum.
She's got the headlock on Morgan there.
Into the headlock. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Tell us about Bates.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Yeah, right now it's been lots of tie-ups for the most part so far here. I do apologize if I get to say the auto Trish match, but I was showing.
Oh man, that'll scramble your insides.
Let's get to fresh matches here.
In full control.
Oh man. Now they're. Gets into Morgan in the real. So, damn it, I can wrestle too.
Watch out!
is as follows for each defendant. 30 days in county jail. Fine of $2,000 and $100 penalty assessment.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
I wanted to just power slam this there.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
So wrong.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I'm worried about the fact taking on worse stuff. She keeps on beating her up like a drum.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Morgan, you're right in the head there.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. Ow!
Ooh.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
She's got it right now.
Oh, that headlock's on tight. Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, she does it again.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain. A well-placed strike.
You need to do more than that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Whoa! Whoa!
And Bates gets all of it.
Check out time, courtesy of Bates.
And the penalty time, too.
And she goes for the quick pin! One.
Two!
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
And now, from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m., enjoy our pizza, salad, and dessert buffet. Only at Chuck E. Cheese is.
What's up, Chandler? I got real excited about my sister's plans.
And she strikes with great precision.
Bam!
We're looking at complete domination here. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the supers.
Will it be enough for the win? Oh, did she take a shot there?
And we got a pin attempt here.
The shoulders are down.
One. Two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Well, Bruce is going to do something.
And Bates gets all of it.
Check out time, courtesy of Bates. Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all
over. Covers.
One. Two.
And she kicks out.
Almost.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
He's coming fast and furious.
No, not again.
Puts Morgan in the corner.
It's
on the top row. Turn it up there.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. A knee with no brakes.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Uh-oh, submission leg lock.
Oh, that's hurting my legs just watching it. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold? Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Oh!
Do you want some crackers or cookies or something? Leave it out, Sam. We all know this thing is social music, so let's get to it. Some of the women here have husbands who, well, serviced, and some have husbands who didn't, but we're all here for the same reason. Yes, I know why.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
She threw Chris out to the outside there.
One!
She's hooked!
Two! Three!
Well, we're on the move here!
Nice shot, Morgan!
Four.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
Why do they come to you?
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Six.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Seven.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Wow, is she ready to go?
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
We're looking at complete dominance. There's no coming back from that.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Hang on.
And she powered.
And into the cover.
One. Two.
Nope. About 5 more minutes before we have to call it in, is it? I mean, tell you what happened in the main event.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts. That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Sizing up the band.
Honey, thank you. Mm-hmm. The ground floor. Oh, wait, how do you end? Make a wish.
Well, thanks for coming.
Everyone's
wishes would come true, including mine. I thought it would give me brownie points for being unselfish. Mm-hmm. It's Jen's birthday, too, right? Yeah. Party's tomorrow. It's going to be the first time since me and Rex separated.
Wait a minute!
If she escapes, though.
Here's the cover!
One! Two!
Nope. That attempt failed. But I bet you're more than feeling worried in there.
I'm
going to
get gone and get mom. Wonderful not to be with me.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Thursday, Cole. Thursday.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high. We're looking at complete domination here.
More than just that. Is that strange?
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
Probably would go crazy.
Hey, back then,
oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
And Bates gets all of it.
Check out time, courtesy of Bates.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious.
Whoa.
And she fucked.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Call it here. That's too long here.
Are you trying to tell me I'm about to lose my legs?
That was a huge shit to do. Bush wins an upset, which was probably gonna happen. And then our final match. Do Young versus Paige.
Thanks, man.
So, wish my time could get to the ending.
Still
doesn't
mean you slouch. Straighten up. Yes, ma'am. I'm going to tell him we're ready for the cake.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One on one. Mano a mano.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Really should have to be all cute.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
You know, it seems to share birthday as a child.
good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. She, like all the divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing? I think we're going to find out tonight.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Talk about dominating the action.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Five!
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Now we're back inside the ring.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Oh my, right to the back of the head.
Uh-oh. She's in the driver's seat now.
Yes, she is.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Here's a girl in cage that was told she wasn't pretty enough to be a WWE diva.
What?
And that she needed to change who she was. She needed to be like everybody else. And you know what she did? Nothing. She just went about her business, determined to become the best diva in the business, and look at her now.
Yeah, and you know how you know she's truly determined? She went out on her own at age 14 and traveled all over the world, perfecting her craft in France, Germany, Belgium, Norway, you name it, she's been there. Oh no, Paige is in deep trouble, real deep trouble. She's trapped.
She's got Paige ripped it up.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Money. Where is he?
We need some more time to get all the together.
Where is my money? I need for a week.
Yeah, I was going to bring it to you tomorrow.
You have to imagine that Paige's travels have played a huge role in her becoming the groundbreaking diva she's become. I mean, in a relatively short period of time, she went on to become the first NXT Women's Champion, as well as the first to hold both that title and the WWE Divas title simultaneously.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Here comes Paige. It's all over. There's the famous Paige turner. That should do it.
You're right. Paige has looked very impressive in this matchup.
Makes the cover.
One. Two.
Nope. Oh, so.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
Going for the big hole. Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch, that had to hurt.
and another kick out. No. This is amazing. What resiliency there is in that.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
This isn't where Paige wants to be.
No.
We're looking at complete domination here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Going to the top, high risk.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look out below!
Look out!
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
She just wowed everyone in this arena going for the cover.
Nope.
You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England. Hey, the shoulders are down. Two.
Almost there. Nice little moves in there.
She just will not let up.
We know what's coming here.
No offense, but I don't think you got it in you. You gotta be tough. I'm tough.
One! I've been beat up, robbed, pushed out of the car. Yet another one for the highlight reel. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Cole, she really likes that move, huh?
What was your first clue?
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age, and it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age, and many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
Back out to the outside.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
This could be big.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Nicely done.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
For the first time tonight, Paige wants to take a chance.
My dad was in the army.
Okay, so no!
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
I'm not
We have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
You're not kidding, Cole. Sometimes I have to pinch myself to see if I'm really here.
Oh!
He's in the corner. He's cutting into the ring right now.
When you've been in this business for literally your entire life, like Paige has, you know what you have to do inside that ring to be successful. And what I think I like most about Paige is that she's not afraid to get a little dirty in there.
Here? Makes the cover.
One.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
I don't get to see it here. I'm going to come here because a lot of times in the evening, get to the deeps. Not as good as I expected it. Let's see how it ended, shall we? Yeah, to do the upset and moves on. So let's see how Raw does the next week. Things are on time against the Wyatt family. New Day beats Lucha Dragons. Daddy beats Father on a special match. Never beats Mankind. Wow. Name is Beat Lounge. Wow. Oh, it's a great one. One against Logan. And I didn't mean to do Did not mean to do that, guys. Sorry about that.
Well, it's a beach.
Gonna get us out of this match. Bye-bye, everybody. Now, send the energy. I'm so glad that it goes. Exit out here. I'm gonna have to get us all the way there. We don't know who wins.
What's going on here? It looks like there's a little confusion about who's going to start things out here.
She was in Cleveland, I guess. Get on with this stuff. There we go. There we go. There we go. At least you got to see kind of something. How it's gonna happen there. Please. And Paige beat Emma. So, preparing my card for next week's stuff is having an amazing call, even with two guys. This is Naomi, Otto versus Summer Rae. That's not gonna happen for a time. They are not. Oh, Otto will not be in card. He will not be in card. We probably will not see a tag. That might in an Otto arrange. That will probably be our hardcore title match. Probably sure it'll end there, but I mean, that's sacrifice a match or two to get it there. But thank you all guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed tonight's show, and thumbs up if you liked the video, and leave a comment, or make a router or whatever, and drop it on Twitter with the hashtag ThursdayNightDivas or TND. I'll see you guys next week. Bye-bye.